I love it. Yeah, I've been taking pictures all day. I was just talking about how... just had like 17 heart attacks. All right, I'm not going to touch the mic anymore. So, sent a jolt of like 700 volts through my body just now. It's okay. I'll get over that. I was just talking about today how interesting it is about, like, for instance, all the things that I'm looking at and taking pictures of, people that are from around here, you just drive by it and you don't think anything of it. You know, it doesn't matter who you are or where you are. It just becomes every day. So it's cool because I get a chance to, you know, see new places. Well, not always. Usually I'm just, you know, in and out. But every now and then I'll get a chance to, you know, take some time and take pictures and see new places. And it's always fun. So, yeah, I'm enjoying it, to make a very quick answer very long and then scare myself and shock myself a little at the same time. What do you want to do? Let's do the single. It's one that you might actually know. Came out of my hair. Hopefully y'all didn't see that. And the camera didn't pick it up. Hi, everybody. Love the way you look in that dress. You got me thinking thoughts in my head. The way your body's moving, stole it to the music, only leaves me wanting more. So baby, let's don't call it a night. Well, I love the way you're holding me tight. When you're next to me, there's no place I'd rather be. Everything is feeling so right. So baby, let's don't call it a night. Just let that clock tick away, 'cause in the morning